Where are they now?
Where are they?
Victoria?
Yeah, yep. Oh, here, $4. That fireworks is so good, eh? Last night?
Yeah.
The thing you thought it was over, like three starts up.
No, it's like 13 minutes.
They just didn't know, like, I wonder if it's all about how you set up all the fireworks. Because you want to set them all up and then like go through and go whoop, whoop, whoop.
This guy.
That's like, loosen out.
Yeah. So close.
Oh, hang on. There's someone inside though.
Are they?
What was that saying?
It's a reflection.
Maybe.
Where's that?
Where's Teddy? Polo Bay, it's pretty small, eh?
Yeah. Mobile, interesting.
Do not use handrail. I have a geezer in here.
Where?
Like, so this is one peak.
In the angle.
Amazing. And then they would probably, I think, still meant hitting the gym a little bit, man.
Really?
Yeah.
Where? Just near your area?
Yeah, there's a gym not too far. We'll go this way then go up and then across. Yeah. Look at this house.
It's close. It's really close.
A nice house, manicured.
Yeah.
Garden. Piped, painted.
I wonder what the house's space is like.
Yeah.
Like here.
Well, that house, look at the view.
Whoa. Nice.
Yeah. And this couch is one of the best seats going around.
Well done. Church?
Yeah. And there's stained glass there, windows.
And licking.
They're losing out.
Yep.
Suburbs. Daily. 10 a.m. to 5 p.m.
Yeah, shall we go in?
Where? You want to?
We'll debate. We'll find a priest.
Follow bait, Brad.
You really got enough muscles, man.
Too much.
Right.
Hollow bay. That'd be a nice view up there.
Oh yeah.
Tomato bush. Fresh seafood.
Nice.
Because there is like fishing.
Yeah. I think. Oh. Really?
So yeah, I think there's a part of that of people that you might get